back to my channel, and today is last day of school, so I bought a new book yesterday. It's my new book, but this isn't a review of my new book. It's about my last day. My last day is kind of pretty sad. Living with my friends, pretty sad. And if one of my friends watching this, hello, hello Lydia, hello Soraya. Hello, Hannah, Sophia. I know. Last day is kind of pretty hard. Leave your friends. I know. If you guys in America or something, or Malaysia like me, and with my friends, I am pretty sad leaving my friends, but leave my friends all. I never get to meet them again. But January 2018, I get to meet them. I'm so happy, but we are on a different class, not in the same class anymore. I know, I'm going to be turning to standard 4. That would be crazy, right? It's standard 3 right now. I know, that was so fast. I know, I'm kind of a little sick right here. I coughed a lot, my body's been hot. So sorry if you guys hear that big noise. This is my TV, my main watching TV. So, I'm pretty sad with my friends, but I can video call Hannah. So, Hannah, if you're watching this, hi. And even Lydia. And even Soraya, hi. And if all of my friends in my school watch this video, I'm gonna say hello and I miss you all. I miss you all very much. Hopefully you guys will watch my video, subscribe to my channel, like my video, and share with your friends and family. It would be great if you share this video and all my videos to your friends and family. They'll be there. But I'm kind of pretty sad. I'm leaving my friends. Yes. It's not about I review my book. It's about leaving my friends. This is a sad story. So where's the last? Okay, guys, I'm telling you guys my last school story. Leaving my friends, like my friends, say bye to them. I know, if your family go on vacation, you go out for work on like Taiwan, Hong Kong, America, well, it's kind of pretty hard to say goodbye. You will miss them, right? I will miss them too. I'm gonna tell you a story how my last day of school was. I know, when we want to go home. So like this, me and my rest of classmates are playing ice and water. It's gonna be fun. And me and Hannah, she wants to go to the toilet, so I go with her. And then after we go up to my class, all the boys is not in the class. All the boys go down at the day one. I know, that's gonna be too weird. And then after some time, I'm gonna be sad. I'm leaving. I say bye to them, hug them. Saying bye. Even my friends from standard 2J. When I was standard 2, it's kind of pretty weird. Because, I know, it's kind of hard for me leaving my friends. And then, at the home time, I go in the car. When I got into the car, I feel like I always remember my friends, my good friends. I'm pretty miss them too. It's kind of pretty hard living with friends for the last day of school. I know, if you guys on the last day of school, of course you must be sad because you left your BFF and you never get to hang out with them. You get to call if you have your friend phone number, you can call and chat a lot. But if you don't have your BFF phone number. Of course, it'd be sad not playing. It's like unusual Saturday and Sunday. I know. Very sad. So, Hannah, Lydia, and all my friends out there, I say hi. And what I want to say, I miss you. So I miss you all. Make sure, first day of school, and I want to make sure that you have the perfect class that went in my school. I think that's about it. But I don't want to end the video. I'm afraid my friends, my BFF, will be sad because I'm end this video. Okay. So if you guys out there really miss me, here I am. You can see my, you can see, saw my video every time. And if one of my aunt, friends, one of my, if all the schools, like on standard three, that is my BFF, I'm saying hello to you guys. And I want to say, I miss you. I really miss you a lot. And I'm always thinking that I always miss you. Okay, my time is running right now. And this is what I want to say. Goodbye to all my friends out there. Bye guys, here's my sad story. Bye.